The song is called The Ripley's Believe It or Not Museum, copyright 2015 by Michael Walker. And the cyclone swept through Marshfield, Missouri. Took a baby up and put it in a tree. Kept on sleeping peacefully in its cradle. Sam Brown, who lived in Pilot Point, Texas, rose from his deathbed singing sweet by and by. Loud and clear, and then he fell dead as he got to the last word of the hymn. No more things in heaven and earth. Dreamed of in your philosophy. Things in heaven and earth, and you can pay a dime to see them. Ripley's Believe It or Not Museum. And Ebony's a W.O. Rails, 12 hours time. 100 rails. He was paid 12 1/2 cents. This is a miraculous place. Christoph DeFeo, first president of the Parliament of Paris, was the first Parisian ever to own a private carriage. And he was so proud of this fact that at his own request, things in heaven and earth, you can pay a dime to see your brother at the Ripley's Believe It or Not Museum. More things in heaven and earth, dreamed of in your philosophy. More things in heaven and earth, dab to see your brother. Do it, please, Believe It or Not Museum.